Not everything that went on in Tombstone, Arizona was on the surface. We know in the Old West, the female population was thin and their job opportunities even thinner. One relationship of interest was that of Josephine Earp. She came to Tombstone to live with Sheriff Johnny Behan, a strong opponent of the Earps. Behan actually arrested Wyatt after the shootout at the OK Corral, and then Josephine left Behan. And Earp left his second wife and left for San Francisco, meeting Josephine there. The two were married in San Francisco, and that lasted for 47 years. But there is no doubt that the blue-eyed devil played a part in the two men's hatred of each other.